The Broughty Ferry RNLI Trent Class Lifeboat, Elizabeth of Glamis, is seen here just outside the harbour at Eyemouth, was taken for a short run following emergency repairs, with the boat being away from station in July 2019, shortly before the boat was returned to Broughty Ferry. The boat having undergone repairs at Eyemouth Marine, one of the contractors for the Royal National Lifeboat Institution, which undertakes repairs and maintenance of lifeboats across Scotland and Northern England.